Richmond can. Is a henpecked married man. He's been a fighting with his wife since his married life began. One night at 3:30, while out upon a spree, a motor knocked him down and out, and a daily broke his knee. The chauffeur raised Mac's head. He said, this man is dead. But when he said, we'll take him home, McCann jumped up and said, don't take me home. Please don't take me home. Tell me, what did I do to you? Oh, 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 have a little pity. I'm a poor married man. In search of peace I roam. I'm with you in anything you do, but don't take me home. McCann became so sore that he ran off to the war. That war was like vacation time after all he'd fought before. He always led the fray, but he was shot one day. His comrades saw he couldn't walk, and they carried him away. Upon his cot he fell. The doctor said, well, well, we'll send this man home to his wife. Then Mac began to yell, don't take me home. Oh, please don't take me home. Tell me, what did I do to you? Oh, whoa, wow, wow, have a little pity. I'm a